So, I just read a German press release for the upcoming MLP movie. Among plot synopsis and a couple of details concerning Tempest Shadow, it dropped a major bomb. We all knew that sea ponies would appear, but as it turns out, sea ponies are actually hippogriffs. I wish I was making this up! Apparently, Queen Novo transformed her subjects into sea ponies after they were attacked by the Storm King. And here comes the most hilarious part. The trailer actually sort of reveals that already, and seemingly no one noticed it. Look at the sea pony here. This is Princess Skystar. And now look at the screenshot from the trailer. Yep, that is also Princess Skystar. No doubt about it. I did notice that her front leg looks kinda odd, but I didn't really pay attention to it, but now I cannot see it. She seemingly has claws, and if you take a closer look at her mouth, you will notice that its shape does resemble a beak. Not to mention that her name, Princess Skystar, should be a dead giveaway. I actually feel kinda stupid that I haven't noticed this before. If you know anyone who pointed that out when the trailer came out, feel free to tell me in the comments. Also, hippogriffs being sea ponies is kinda stupid.